Hi, I'm Andy Haynes. I'm the lead pastor of the Church on Seven Hills. In the last 5 weeks at the church, we have been going through five habits that keep us centered in God's will. Scripture intake, prayer, fellowship, mission, and generosity. Last week, we covered mission, and there's one kind of applicable word that I want to bring out today, and that's intentionality. To live on mission is to be intentional. First, intentional in our relationships. So we think about roommates, classmates, family, friends, extended family, kids, grandkids. Are we intentional in our relationships to have the conversations that matter? In other words, are we bringing the gospel of Jesus Christ into those relationships and how we live and what we talk about? Parents, an encouraging word to you this morning. Take the time to pray and look for opportunities to talk about Jesus with your children. Second, intentionality with our time. The days can go quick. I often say I turn around and it's Thursday, and believe it or not, today is Thursday. And we turn around and it's Thursday. Where do the weeks go? Where does time go? Let's be intentional with our time. Take a moment, maybe Sunday night or early Monday morning, and just think about your week and how is your time being structured? Where is it going? Is it to the best use of your time? And are you using your time well? When you're at work, work to the glory of God. Make sure you accomplish your work and set your goals and achieve your goals and work toward them. Let a good witness come from how you use your time. And third is our resources, our money, our talents, those resources. Now, this coming week, Emmanuel Adu is going to preach on generosity, and we're going to hear a little bit more about money, but think about how am I being intentional with my talents, my gifting, my resources, and my money. I look forward to worshiping with you this coming Sunday. It is a holiday weekend, so there will be no 9 a.m. classes, but we will gather at 10:30 for worship together in the sanctuary. See you then.